On this 10th year anniversary of the September 11th attacks of 2001, we're remembering where we were, discussing what happened. And for some of us, we're talking especially about how this happened in the first place. I've heard it all. The United States administration at the time told us that they attacked us because they hate our freedoms.
Why do they hate us? They hate what they see right here in this chamber, a democratically elected government. They hate our freedoms.
We are a target because of who we are and how we live, our society, our diversity, and our values. Values such as freedom, democracy, and the rule of law.
The conspiracy theorists told us that it was a false flag attack perpetrated by our very own government.
Don't you know why they don't want this information out? Because they blew those towers, all three of them, right in front of all of us, and they think we're stupid enough to buy into their official story.
And the atheists keep telling us that it was caused by religion, a belief that heaven would have 72 virgins waiting for them, killing in the name of God, etc.
If you look at 9/11 objectively, religion was a driving force behind the attack. The Muslim religion, but religion was the problem. But this particular act, it was motivated by hate, by a foundational document, the Quran, that essentially says that we should be exterminated if we do not believe in Allah.
Why don't you just say it's religion? It's so obvious. I mean,
why
do it have to be either foreign policy or sex? I mean, these people have a holy book that tells them to kill infidels.
But while we have spent 10 years arguing over these three reasons, including a handful of other reasons that are discussed but not as popular, maybe the most rational and logical thing to do is to listen to the terrorists themselves to see why they did it. I know, it's a nutty idea, right? They've told us why, but we aren't listening. Read the transcripts from the Osama bin Laden tapes. Listen to interviews from the citizens of the countries that fostered these terrorists. They have told us why, and have been telling us why, but we aren't listening. For whatever deluded reasons, we prefer our own scapegoats. But this delusion will never stop this from happening again. Set your worldview down for just a moment and listen.